This is progress, historic progress. Progress that's pulling our economy out of the worst crisis it's been in 100 years.
There is no shortage of jobs. Every sector is hiring.
These employers just cannot get the workers back on the job.
President Biden says his infrastructure bill would help women get back into the workforce through investments in child care, but Republicans say only traditional infrastructure should be included in the bill. President Biden set this Monday as his deadline for an agreement. Republicans are expected to offer a new deal sometime today.